in a lonely plain on a lofty hill. Make it among earth's humblest graves, but not in the land where men are slaves. If around my grave I heard the steps of a trembling slave, his shadow above my silent tomb would make it a place of fearful gloom. And I saw her face torn from her breast, like trembling doves from their parents' nest. If I heard the bay of bloodhounds seizing their human prey, and I heard the captive plead in vain as they bound afresh his galling chain. If I saw young girls from their mother's arms bartered and sold for their youthful charms, my eye would flash with a mournful flame, my death-paled cheek grow red with shame.
I will see dear friends.
Bury me not in a land of slaves.